Broken up, not cleared. Kuznowski shoots, saved by Turco. Rebound, score on the rebound. Justin Brown right in front, breaks the shutout. Kings down by three, but they just scored a goal and got some pressure on again. Here's a shot, score! Thornton from the right wing. And the Kings get another one. They're down 4-2. Roloff in deep, tipped away. Jack Johnson turns, shoots, score! Tipped in, and the Kings are down by one. Wisnowski, Dallas zone. Wisnowski in front, score! Kopitar, and the game is tied. Do you believe this? The Kings were down 4-0. They tied the game. Pass to the blue line. Stewart, shoots, score! Have taken the lead with five third period goals. It's 5-4 Kings.
Steve Turco, yes, he's going to the bench. He's gone now.
The net is empty. Kings can take a shot from anywhere, but here's Madonna, shoots, he scores! Madonna ties the game with 1:05 to go. Zone, he battles there. He gives it to Kopitar. Kopitar still with it, walks in front on the backhand, he scores! Kings win! Overtime! An unbelievable Kings win! 6-5! Kopitar gets his second of the night, and the Kings win it!
Watch Kopitar, you talk about power. One step to the middle, on the backhand. Reminds me of Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
It was an incredible game, an incredible win. When did you guys start to feel the momentum switch in your favor?
I think we felt it right after the games, and we got to thank the fans for a great cheer tonight, and they really got us into it.